I can't be far. Let's keep going.
I'm gonna check over here. Time comes, Arthur. Make sure they put me deep in the ground.
With pleasure.
This place gives me the chills.
Okay, I'll lead. You watch behind me. Hey, wait a second. Shh. Hold on. Wait. Just...
Sorry.
I had a bit to drink. A friend died. They can hear us, Joe. They're still with us.
Get in the cover, and we'll bust the door in. I hear something in there.
Someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
They jumped us. We can't go back to Bronte with nothing to show for it, Arthur.
Something in here. Yeah.
Got it. Good. Now let's get out of here. Shit! It's the law! Let's go, maybe we... It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Damn it! Come on.
We best stick to the side. Coming this way, get down!
I found a body! Looks fresh, still bleeding. Must just been killed. They're still here!
Come on, stay together. Quick, let's get back to Dutch.
What?
You wind up killing someone! Why are you taking this out?
Well, it's lucky I ain't a religious man.
Let's just get back there. Collect our side of the deal.
You all right?
He best not be playing games with us.
He almost certainly is. Let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal.
How's he even gonna know we did what he asked?
I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Like I said, we'll see where we're at once we got Jack.
Come on, Arthur. Coming in with me?
Well, you took your time.
Jack. Where's your host?
Ah.
Like I said, you took your time.
Ah. I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys. Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
Yeah!
All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teaches me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs, one for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time, but I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
You had a nice night, then?
Most enjoyable. Well, the man's an intolerable blowhard, but he stocks a fine bar. How did you fellers get on? Any problems?
A whole heap of them. We about doubled the population of that graveyard.
You know, I thought I heard gunshots, but the gramophone was playing.
Unbelievable.
Each to their strengths, Arthur. I went in there with a gun and left with a party invitation.
So, what'd you say this was? A garden party?
A big gala at the mayor's house. I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there.
Bronte?
Oh, he'll be there too. Seems to more or less run this city. At least, that's the way he sees it. Could open up some opportunities for us. It's been a chaotic few days, but we can finally move. Word now.
Hey, they're back! I think I see Jack!
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything!
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine!
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back!
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Everyone thank you, Arthur. I... I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.